look what I got here. So I just ordered some clothes from Rotherwear. I just got them a couple of days ago and I didn't open it since, so I'm pretty excited. I couldn't wait to do it, but I wanted to wait to film this video first. Sunday, I'm still in PJs. It's 2 p.m. but I mean, it's okay, it's Sunday. It's like, do not disturb before coffee. So, we're good. I have some Monster here. The white one. The green one is so freaking good. It's my favorite, but the white one is my other favorite of all time. So, cheers. Alright, so we are going to open this. I wanted to wait because I wanted to give you my like honest opinion and reaction. It's gonna be a really quick video and it's the first that I'm doing a try and hold. I am not sponsored, but I think it would be nice to just show you what kind of clothes that I like to order, and if it's like a good brand or if it fits well. Because we always need more clothes. And I did order some Alphalete couple weeks ago, so maybe 2 months ago, and the quality of the clothes is nice, but I personally doesn't really like that brand, just because, not that I don't like it, it's just like I don't like how it shaped my body. So yeah, it's not something that I'm gonna order again. So let's dig into this. Ooh. I actually don't even remember what I did order from them, so it's kind of like a surprise at the same time. We get some black shirts with the crunch here. It's a size... Wow, I can't even find the size. Okay, it's a medium size. The thing that I love with Rotherwear is that their design is different from any other brand. So like Alphalete and like Gymshark is like really, really it looks the same. So I just love that it just not the same as all the other brands. So we have the tank top here. I got a small medium too, just because of my boobs. So I'm gonna try that on now. Alright, so outfit number one, the sport bra, the low bar sport bra in gray and the short in black. So I really, really like them. As you can see, it's a high waist. So it's really nice. I love the quality of it. It's like really stretchy, so I know that either if I gain some weight or if I lean down a little bit, it's still gonna fit. There's like a little elastic here, so it's not too tight. So, but making sure that if you lean down, it's still gonna kind of stick to your waist. So really love that set. It's so cute. I love the little details here. So no, quality is so nice too. The fabric is like so light. So my first outfits, it's a win. Love it. There's also pads. I already took them off because I just doesn't like to deal with that. But you can keep it in or take them off. Woo! Love it. Alright, next. If you don't know me super well, I am crazy about yellow. Have so many things yellow. So when I saw these, had no choice but to buy them. These are so cute. They are also crunchy and they have this on the side. Alright, so these are also medium size. These are so cute and they feel so soft. It's like, I feel like I'm in the PJs right now. So yeah. So here you have this. You can decide if you want them more short or longer. You can do a little kind of like nut. Ooh. Nice. Here. And yeah, these are just so cute. I love them. And I love the fact that they're not too short in the back, so I don't like to like show off my butt so much. That's why I'm most of the time in leggings. So I love them. They're so cute. They're crunchy butt and also high waist. So really nice to just wear with a bra or something. So yeah, these are amazing. For a light color, they're also like are really you cannot see through like if I squat. They're squat proof. Like I have a red underwear right now and we can't even see it. And there's also the little logo here in the white, which is pretty cute. Really soft down. So moving on, I bought some leggings. Okay, so last piece is a legging in black. I didn't order too much just because I didn't know the brand, so I didn't want to order too much and don't like it. So now I'm sure that this is a brand that I will probably order again because I just love everything. Everything is smooth, everything is comfortable, stretchy. So yeah, but leggings are the black one. They are like the shiny one. Kinda, not eye waist, but kind of. Legs look really nice in those. And they have the little black logo here, if you can see it or not. They have a little logo. So I love the fact that they are really comfortable to work out in. So feels nice, feels stretchy, but at the same time can be like a nice legging to go out or just like dress up a little bit. So even like with a jean coat or something with like a little top can be nice. So yeah. All right, so that's pretty much it for today's video. It was really quick, but I just wanted to share with you guys what I like and what I ordered. And I know that a lot of brands that we see out there is like Gymshark, Alphalete, and I personally love the kind of brand that not everyone have, and that is a little bit different to that kind of other brand. I love to be different, okay? So yeah, I really like the clothes. I hope you guys like the video. If you liked it, just let me know. If I ordered some other clothes, I'm gonna do other try-on haul. But yeah, it was really quick, but I just wanted to show you what I got. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you liked it. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Oh my god, I'm really bad at it. I never know how to end my video, to be honest. Like, I'm really new as a YouTuber. I'm really new on YouTube, so I'm never really comfortable being that kind of like and subscribe and like love, love, love. So yeah, just really awkward right now. But yeah, that's it. Bye bye.